Hello, welcome to Cranbourne Music in Lynbrook. My name is Kate, and we're here with the CVP 709 Yamaha Digital Piano. Other than being a piano, this could be a karaoke machine. It can be, it can be a teacher. And if you are a teacher, this is really cool to use to teach students with as well. I'll start with the sound and the piano room, which is new to this range. So this is the piano room. It's a virtual piano playing experience. And we're here on the stage in a recital hall with a Yamaha CF Concert Grand. So we can change the piano if we like. We could play a Bösendorfer, for example. We can decide to put that Bösendorfer in the cathedral. Let's go to the stage with a band. Now I'm going to go back to CF. I like the CF. Let's go for a normal contemporary guitar pop. You can actually also have dynamic control on. So if I want to play softly with the band, get louder with me. We can change different styles straight here from the screen. And the band will change, and you can choose different bands, different instruments to play with. So there's an acoustic guitar ballad. Different rhythms, you get different instruments. So it's cool, there's heaps. Now you can plug a microphone into it, put some effects on it and sing along as well with the band or by yourself. And if you don't want to actually do the playing and you want to just sing and have a karaoke party at your house, you can do that too. Go into the song finder, find songs that say sing along, like All Shook Up. Play, get the lyrics up, and we've got a karaoke party happening. And of course there's limitless amounts of karaoke tracks that you can get and put into this and use on here. Or you can make your own backing tracks as well. We found our rhythm, let's choose 80s power rock. We want to record ourselves a backing track. We've set our accompaniment up, accompaniment's on with autofill. Got it to sync start and start when we play. We're going to give ourselves a little introduction. We've got the one touch setting link, which means that it will choose, the keyboard will choose sounds for our right hand to use that are suitable for the rhythm. So let's go. So we record that, save it, and then we've got that. There is the backing track. So we can have a look at playing some of the different sounds, maybe an electric piano sound. Strings, let's have a look at orchestras. Tutti. Let's have a look at brass and woodwind. synthesizers. So come on down, my name's Kate, Cranbourne Music Limbrook. Have a play and have some fun with the Yamaha CVP 709.